I wanted to make a Halloween costume of my character Seraph for under $80. I dressed up as Impound last year, so this time I wanted to be a different character in our universe. I bought a basic ninja suit at Walmart, some yellow paint, and had a friend help me develop the helmet. To attach the visor, we added magnets. And finally, it was time to unveil the finished product of my character Seraph. To learn more about my character Seraph and the other characters in our universe, go to ImpoundComics.com.